Right here, and this is number 14 of the series for Blind Bag Wednesday. So, got some new stuff. Well, that was last week, but got some two new things. It's a Pint-Sized Heroes. As you probably know, I bought these all from a Forbidden Planet. And anyways, not sponsored or anything, but I'm saying, because they actually have better stuff than Tesco. And here we got, collect them all. We got a Mickey, Minnie, Ariel, Ursula, Beast, Beauty, Alien Thingy, Lord Zurg, Buzz Lightyear, Mowgli, Blue, and King Louie, I think? The monkey thing. Anyway, so here, it does have a Terra tab, but since this is a new one, I want to, open it, scissors, so I can stick it in my thing, because I am weird like that, as you probably know by now. Did I cut a big enough hole? Come on. Okay. I hope I didn't cut the checklist. Ooh, I saw purple, so... Ooh, we got Lord Zurg. It's a mini guy, that's for sure. So... weird looking. So we got Lord Zurg. I believe that's his name anyway. Ooh. Got a checklist. Ta-da. And a checklist. So... I got that there. Blue. Ooh, his head pops around. Okay, that's good. Now it looks like it. Now it looks properly. I did wonder if that couldn't be like the front part, because that's weird. Anyway, so that's in there. I'll check it off later. But it's got some exclusives. So it's got Aladdin, Moana, is it Maui? And a baby Moana, and Jasmine and Genie for exclusive. So that's cool. So that's the first one done. Next one, let's do this one. Not that it has a Terra tab or anything. No, of course not. I wonder what it's going to be. And it's Goofy again? Really? Well, I was unlucky. I mean, I just chose two random ones from the box, and I choose two of the same ones. Huh. I didn't give it to my brother or something. Because he likes Kingdom Hearts as well. So that was slightly disappointing. Unless I want to create a Goofy army. But yeah, might pass on that. Okay. Let's look at the box in more detail. It's Beauty and the Beast. Vinyl figure. Mystery minis. Collect them all. So Lumiere. Cogsworth, maybe? I don't know. That's Cogsworth, maybe. I'm not very good at this. At least I know what Bell, Beast, and the Teapot, and Mrs. Potts, and Chip. At least I can tell who they are, because that's another Bell. Because otherwise I'd be sad. So, let's see what we get. Yay! We got one of the main bells. That's nice. Especially in her like yellow dress thing. Oh, look at that. It's got details. See? It's got details on the bottom of the dress. And it's very nice ruffles. Very nicely painted. I could probably push this out a bit on that one. But so, and also the hair. It's very nice. And like the little circlet thing. Slight paint job problems right there and there. But otherwise, it is awesome. Yeah, you can see slightly shine of glue right there now. But at least it's dry. And she's got a little necklace too. Awesome. Awesome stuff. Yes, if they danced, that would be a bit of a height issue. Alright, so yes. So that was everything. Very, very nice. I'm just looking at the camera, so I don't have to restart the video again. That is... Okay. Head barely shows up on screen, because he's so short. Pint size, for sure. So anyway, so yeah, so that is actually the first one on the pictures. What did you see? There, see? I would prefer probably one with the rose, because that would be pretty too. But they're all pretty, so. Well, you know. So, at least we have two new ones. That's a plus. So, thank you for watching. Like, talk more. Over and out.